What's your favorite thing about skateboarding in Raglan?
I guess my favorite thing about skateboarding in Raglan would be the same in any small town. It's being able to watch as guys and girls just start skateboarding right up until and through when they're teaching their kids how to skateboard.
How has skating affected your everyday life?
Oh, I have made my living off of skateboarding most of my adult life. I've built skate parks, owned skate shops, traveled around skateboarding all around the world. I'll be 50 next year, and I still skate at least 3 times a week. My kids now skate, I skate with my kids, so having a shop, being part of the industry, just keeps you in contact with what's happening and makes it a lot easier to prioritize that time.
Does owning a skate shop bring you closer to the community?
Skate shops are like skate parks in that they're a focal point of the skateboarding community. So it allows me to be the first point of contact for a lot of young skaters and for the parents of young skaters who are getting involved, as well as a way to meet travelers as they're coming through and getting them on the right equipment for the terrain that we have on offer here in Raglan.
Do you have a message for people who want to learn how to skate?
Yeah, start skating.
Useless mind stuck to to the track, clinging on to years of that's not yours, that's mine, gimme it. Total control racing, TCR, going round and round, under the bridges, slowing down. It's all about technique and shandy sheet, under 5 seconds flat. The tragedy of the male as fucking man.